Record your video on Nojoto app and showcase your talent.
So I have a 3-year-old daughter and who always tells me not to leave her and sit at home. So I always feel the guilt hanging over me. So that is why the guilt betal. It is a talk point by Trindle Khanna in her blog Mrs. Funny Books. I wake up daily and kiss my daughter goodbye to only see her cry. Mama, why do you go to office? Why? Am I a good mama? The guilt betal haunts. Why did I rush to the office to finish my tasks? Waiting in the office are those unread emails, action items, tasks to be done, deadlines impending to be met. When you will be back, the little one calls. Am I a good mama? The guilt betal haunts. I rush home after finishing my work. Where are you, mama? Come quickly and let's play her, she calls. A big tight hug and a kiss is how she welcomes me. Why don't you come early? She questions me. Am I a good mama? The guilt betal haunts. Why does she need to work for money and auntie dolls? My little one opens her coloring book, colors as nicely as she should. I want to study and go to office like you, she says. That's why I'm practicing and not watching videos instead. Somewhere I have done something right, my inner mind says. Guilt betal, you can go to hell instead. Thank you.
Watch the latest comedy, music, and poetry videos only on Nojoto app. Download the app now.